here's how you can help your child get the most out of Mathletics at home. First, let's get your child signed in. Your child's teacher will have given them their login details. Head to the Mathletics website, hover over Sign In, then click Student School Login. Here they can enter their login details, or if your child has a QR code, click here to activate their camera and simply hold the QR code up. Now that you've logged in, let's explore the student console. From the homepage, you can see all the activities that the teacher has assigned to your child. These activities will need to be completed first. These can include skill quests, curriculum activities, problem solving and reasoning challenges, and assessments. The PSR activities will open in an interactive learning environment where students can show their work and even ask their teacher questions about the activity. Once your child has completed the assigned activities, they are free to explore the rest of Mathletics. In the Explore area, your child can complete skill quests and activities at their own pace. In the Quests tab, you can see which skill quests your child has completed. A Quests Mastered bar means that your child has mastered all the skill quests in that topic. Each skill quest topic has its own progress bar. By expanding the quests, you can see which individual topic has been mastered, or you can check how many steps they have left with these merit tokens. In the Activities tab, expanding these will display all the activities within each topic. Next to each activity is a progress bar. The green progress bar indicates that activity has successfully been completed and your child has achieved mastery. The yellow indicates that these activities are not yet complete. Any activities with an empty progress bar have not yet been started. The Explore area also contains fun and informative videos to support your child's learning. For younger learners, the Magic Mentor videos explain mathematics concepts, while the Times Table Tunes videos are catchy songs to help them remember times tables. In the last tab, you can also see your child's past assessments. Here you can see all the questions and your child's answers, so you can see where they might be struggling or excelling. To view your child's progress, just click on Points This Week. Now you can see an overview of their progress. The first column represents the number of activities they are yet to complete. The red column represents the number of activities that they struggled with achieving a result under 49%. And the green column represents the number of activities that they have achieved mastery in. By clicking on each of the creatures, you can see a breakdown of all the activities in this category. Mathletics has a wealth of helpful resources available right in the student console. In the workbooks area, you will find ebooks, workbooks, and videos to support your child's learning. Simply filter by grade and resource type to find resources at your child's level. These printables cover a range of topics and are perfect for offline learning. To help keep your child engaged, Mathletics offers fun rewards for completing activities. Each time your child does an activity, they earn points. These are displayed next to their avatar. These points can be converted into certificates, which can then be printed out as a reminder of how well they've done. Each week, they can receive a bronze certificate by earning 1,000 points. Once they earn 5 bronze certificates, they'll receive a silver certificate. To earn a gold certificate, they'll need to earn 20 bronze or 4 silver certificates. By doing their activities, your child can also earn points to access Meritopia. This fun, game-like world is a great way for your child to get a brain break without leaving Mathletics. Each session only lasts for 5 minutes, and each access needs more points to enter, motivating them to keep completing their activities. And lastly, your child can customize their avatar using the credits they've earned. Click the button next to the avatar, and then click here to find the avatar shop. Mathletics also offers a library of games to help keep your child engaged and learning. To access the games, click Play. Here your child can play live Mathletics, where they can test their mathematics against students from their school or even around the globe. As your child plays live Mathletics, they also have a chance to rank in the Hall of Fame. Click the Hall of Fame button. Here they can see top scores in their country or across the globe. Multiverse is a space-themed game which helps students master multiplication. Rainforest Maths helps them practice in an engaging rainforest-themed environment. And for younger learners, PlayPause helps them explore addition and subtraction. And that's it! Everything you need to know so you can help your child with Mathletics at home.